I'm not such a parent, I can experiment. The protection of the day, use it, that's in a book. Finishing at 9:30. Here are some exciting highlights of the opening ceremony. Flashing at the sands of the water comes David Beckham. There in the speaker, on board to tell the Olympic torch. If it makes ever so narrow, who will be the one to light the Olympic flame? First, three red grapes carry the torch and serving it every 2 weeks of flame. Remember the queen jumping out of the helicopter? Well, I didn't think it really was her. It was very James Bond, acting as the queen to do that tiny stunt. At no stage does she confess she's really a deep undercover agent and the wicked plan to take over the world. But we all know that's not true, don't we? Now, out of the helicopter jumps our queen, which is really James Bond. Anyway, she jumps it with a Union Jack parachute into the heart of the Olympic Stadium. Pretty cool, huh? So, Steve Redgrave jumps into the stadium with the torch held high. Then the torch returns with the 7-8 athletes to jump to the barrier to light the Olympic flame. Then all the people ignite to begin the Olympic Games. Once they ignite, everyone agrees it's beautiful. Now thank you for listening.